You guys really expounded on the ideas that you fucking stole from a mentally ill man.
But we used the knowledge gained to build a new,
technically,
vastly improved.
They're filled with water
system.
Too.
Oh my god. I want to take a bath.
This is
there.
What they stole from Ruvik. I'm
what
so mad.
What does this have to do with my daughter?
Too bad
imagine
he's not
it
in this game, sweetie.
Millions
he kind
of
is.
Minds
he's slightly
connected
mentioned
together.
There was an incident, and that was it.
Happiness for one is happiness for all.
Okay,
this
like here's
machine,
another thing that bugs me about
this
game, just to show you that I'm fairly
will
impartial.
Allow our species to
in Julie's DLC. This guy, not you. The guy who's talking didn't have
a
face.
That was pure,
like, he was this shadowy, malevolent figure, and he was way more terrifying for it. And then they give him, like, what, the face of the senator from Metal Gear Rising. That's what he looks like to me.
You connected Lily to that machine?
Wait, did you not see any of this?
Your daughter is quite special.
Yeah, like, this here is what we were fighting in Julie's DLC, and that was horrifying.
Yeah, that's medicine.
Yeah, right.
But you can't see
it. And I wish they had kept it like that. And
the
then
new stem has been
wait
a smashing
a minute,
success.
He almost until looks recently like a slightly less narrow G-Man.
He looks
a little
awful
over a week ago.
Oh my god, no, have you seen the G-Man?
He vanished.
From what?
Just
from,
stopped sending
from,
signals.
The Psychonauts?
No. God,
then
no,
the stem environment
halfway
began to
no
collapse.
Oh my god, let me get the G-Man
we
up.
I thought it was
I'd
just a technical glitch.
No, you don't understand.
An easy fix.
Like the G-Man
so
only has like
a
narrow face. That's the difference.
But then we lost contact with them. And STEM.
Okay.